information that she's going to share. And then we are going to have an interesting session. That is where you get all the information. We're going to have, call it as a power tip. So we're going to have some tips that we are going to share. All the experts over here are going to share some of the tips which you wouldn't have heard about. Okay, that's one. And then we will also bring it up to you to come up with some tips. Okay? And those people who we select the best tip, you select the best tip. Okay? And then we highlight that person in some of, in our websites, and we try to promote their profiles online. So that's real quick we can make it happen. And then we're going to talk about what are the future plans that we have as a community and how we want you to be a part of the community. And then we're going to have an unconference session where we brainstorm certain ideas what we have and how we want to take it forward, what kind of things that we want to do, and what is that, where do we want this OMB Bank to go forward. So just to give you a brief idea where we started, it's all simple. I mean, we did not know that we would be in a place where we are right now with so much of help, and you know, it's all because of the community, and it's all because of people like Surya and other people who are willing to help this grow this community. So just to give you an idea, OMB Bank is just a part of passionate people who are interested in online marketing. So we are all into marketing. Somebody might be a social media marketer, SEO analyst, all these people. We tried, what we thought was, okay, why don't we have a place where we just hang out and just share our knowledge, so that we couldn't find a place in Bangalore or anywhere in India that there is no place for people to just come and discuss and share one common thing and how to help the small businesses and how to help the businesses around Bangalore or any other cities. So we thought, okay, let's do this one. Why don't we take the initiative? Let's start with two or three people, whomever, all our friends who are in this circle, let's come, meet in a place. So we started that one in April, right? We just thought, okay, we just talk about this. So we started in April. And then we didn't have any plans. So we thought, okay, let's just throw that idea and see how many people are coming. So to our surprise, there were a lot of people who are interested in that. And we didn't have a place, right? We found out a place through one of my friends, and it was on the outdoor, on top floor. And it was raining like crazy, so there's no mics, no PowerPoint presentation, nothing. It was just a casual kind of thing. I had to shout. Everybody there, we had to shout to reach out, and it was pouring too. So that is how we started. And then we thought, okay, this can be something interesting, and people found it very interesting. Because all the experts were there. In one place, they were all together, and we are trying to share whatever we want. We just